Hi, my name Amin Nurani Spindi Idris. I will explain what is regionalism. What is the key ideas of this thought and provide the explanations with the examples. I will briefly explain what is regionalism. Let's go. What is regionalism? Regionalism means the body of ideas, values, and objectives that contributed to the creation, maintenance, or modification of a particular region or type of world order. Friedrich, 2011. It usually associated with a formal policy or project and often leads to institutional buildings. Regionalism also ties agents to a specific project that is limited spatially or socially but not in time. It also can be described as the political and cognitive idea of forming regions. What is globalization? What is the key ideas of regionalism? Based on Begong He, 2011. Regionalism was focused on the relationship between ideas and politics power. It assesses the ideas of regionalism that have been promoted by the great power actors, as well as those that have been promoted by middle powers, looking at how different actors sell their vision of the region to others. The idea of regionalism is to form efficiency collective activities. It can be seen through the economic integration via regional organizations generates economies of scale. Regionalism also the ideas for the security issues. The international organizations and member state need to deal with many global and regional issues. If the member state wish to benefit from the regionalism, they must align with the principle, norms and rules by IOs. Example in the regionalism. Him, do you know?